In this lecture, we will look at placing text on a curve. We see that text on a path can lead to unique creative solutions. And all fonts I used are free fonts. To get a font positioned well on a curve is an interplay between curve distance, tracking, and font size. So let's have a look. To have the text follow the curve of the food, I drew a path. Then I improved the path with the nodes editor. Because the image has a dark background, the path is a bit difficult to see. So I make the path white, so I can better see what I'm doing. I have a path, and I have text that I want to place on the path. To do this, I select the text and the path by holding shift. Then I go to Item, Path Tools, Attach Text to Path. We need to do some tweaking to make the text look good. First, I want to see my curve again to see what I am doing. To do this, in the Path Text Properties, I click on Show Curve. We see, at this moment the text is on top of the curve. To make the text fold naturally, I must lower the curve distance. For a natural text flow, the text must be placed halfway the curve, which is around -4. I'll hide the curve again. Now I want the text to start a bit later on the curve. To move the text along the curve, I use Start Offset. I can adjust the tracking of the text to see if I can get a more optimal spacing between the letters. I think a tracking of 10% looks good. Now let's try another font. Let's try the font Coming Soon. I will make the font size a bit smaller. And I will make the font a bit taller. To adjust the text, I click on the story editor icon. When I'm finished, I click on Update and Exit.